And was that a point where you just had to make the adjustments and just do what you could?
Yeah, exactly. That's what Henry was telling me. He's like, you know what? Fine, fuck the right hand. Just use your jab. Use your left hand. Jab hook, jab uppercut. Just use the shit out of your left hand. So
okay. Do you want Vladimir? He's fighting, of course, April 25th against Brian Jennings. What do you think about who wins, and do you want the winner?
I haven't earned it. I can't say that I want it. Do I want it? Yeah, I want it. But have I earned it? No, I haven't earned a title shot.
Okay, what about...
I have to earn it. And I believe that Vladimir wins, but it's a tough... I hope that Jennings comes in there and he wins the fight. You know, I'm pulling for Jennings.
May 2nd, I just asked Tony Brady here. He told me Mayweather wins. What do you think?
Mayweather.
Why?
Mayweather. Too much skills, man. And like, not to say that Pacquiao doesn't have skills, but Mayweather, he's a bad boxer, man. He's been boxing since he was a baby, man. So he knows all the tricks of the trade. You know, do I believe that Pacquiao is going to give him trouble? I think so. I think he might drop him once or twice, but I still think Mayweather wins the fight.
And you know, before you'd said Deontay Wilder, the fight didn't make sense for you. Why fight him? Well, now he's got a belt. Is that something that probably would interest you now that it would be for a title?
Absolutely. But like I said, I'm not a guy that's going to be like, oh, you won his last fight against a guy that's whatever his record was. Didn't get the title shot. Fuck no, I want to earn it. So I'm hoping to fight again in April 17th or 16th on the Chavez undercard and get up there and earn my way to the title. I want that title. You know, he's holding on to that WBC. And that's the one that I've always wanted my whole life, my whole career since I was a kid.
And you want this type of opponent again or step it up a little bit higher?
No, fuck no. I want to step it up, man. This was one of those fights to check my, to test my left arm. You know, and you tested more than my left arm. You tested my balls, you tested my fortitude, and he tested if I could go through resilience. But the thing about it, man, I want to step it up, of course, obviously. This is not a guy that you deserve a title shot with.
And that's a quick turnaround, though. Will your arm be ready in time to come back?
Fuck yeah, just ice it up and bite down the mouthpiece. I'll be all right.
Did you hear your daughter cheering for you the whole fight?
Yeah, man. I seen her standing up the whole fight. And I was like,
I saw you looking at her.
Come on. I wanted to do it more for her than for myself.
If you could choose any opponent that you would want to fight next, Chris Arreola, who would you want?
McGinnis. No, I'm kidding. Honestly, anyone, man. I don't really care. Anyone in the top 10, anyone in the top 20, anyone. I don't fear nobody, man. I love boxing. You know what? I could, like, just to use an example, like, I could fight this guy, right?
Tony Brady.
I'll be his friend. We hang out, do whatever. In the ring, it's a different story.
Can I tell you something? I don't know if you knew this, but you were trending tonight. That means over 7.5 million people were talking about Chris Arreola.
Hell yeah, that's right.
Told you it was a good fight.
Oh, that's pretty
Have you
cool.
ever trended before?
I have no idea. I don't know what even trending is.
It means that everyone on Twitter is talking about you, about your
that's
fight.
That's cool. All right, that's a nice thing.
You're famous now.
And the thing about it is that I'll make this happen. I'll making all this happen. And it's not for him, per se, because of course he's getting some money, but he's doing a lot for boxing. He's doing a lot for boxing, you know. Boxing's being in the forefront where it belongs. You know, they were trying to put UFC on Fox. Well, we have boxing on NBC, is that what it is?
Yeah.
NBC, CBS, on everything, man.
Spike.
ESPN, yeah. Everywhere. So, man, it's a blessing for not just for myself, but for all the boxers, because it's going to put us up there. A lot of people are going to talk about us.
Last thing, message to your fans if they're watching?
I'll be back April in a way better shape. I'm predicting 240s.
Message to your haters if they're watching?
How you doing?
Chris Arreola, thank you for reporting.
I got Floyd. Floyd just...